Welcome to episode 33 of my Licinius Augustus campaign in Constantine, Rise of Christianity, a mod for Rome 2. We are in war with Constantinus Augustus, and my goal is to conquer all of its territories, and hopefully by then this campaign will be over. So let's try and do some damage in Africa and then later in Spain. We'll see how that goes. Okay. Alright, so there's two legions defending Mesontio and Massilia, and I have three nearby in Aretia and Noricum, and one legion in Cisalpina, plus one fleet, another legion coming from Italy. So that looks fine. Give me that, and give me that. Alright. Is there anything to upgrade? Yes, fleet to Kibusus. Yeah, you're gonna have ammunition. Okay, that's it. Cartaginensis, this is where I have problem with public order. But that's okay, that's near newly conquered. And here, thing is, okay, this is going good. And let me see, here, okay, Christianity is falling down, that's what I want to see. Okay. Is there any other army that can help me in North Africa? No, not really. I have to keep these in the east if Sassanids are getting bold by my absence from my eastern borders. I don't want them attacking me. They're getting more and more pissed because of my expansionism. Let's end the turn, see what, where that will lead. Okay. Your move, Constantinus. No, nothing, no attack. Oh.
Warriors thirst for your blood and hunger for your women.
Perhaps they can Lombards.
By gold.
Let's accept that. We have plenty of gold. All right. Wait, what was that? Let me see. Bestia. Shit. Okay, this is not good. You'll go there. Bestia will have to move to Spain. You, my darling, will continue with sabotage here. Very good. Okay, what else do we have, Fulvia? Okay, Fulvia. This army will go and take Migdol. I don't think there's any armies. So you will go over there. Uh, Let's see if something's going on in his palace. Let's sabotage. Ah, damn it. Okay. This emerald will get quartermaster. Okay. Now we can move on against Visontio. Shit. Continue siege. You can go right there. All that info. Oh, yes. Much better. You know what? Let's just auto resolve this one. That'll be a much better solution than battling that in real time. Yes. Perfect. And let's occupy. Let's be merciful this time. And that will hurt them a lot. Under my authority. Fail, eh? Okay, you could reach. And now we will have some siege in progress until this one comes and help. Oh yeah. Okay, what do we have in Visontio? Small church. No, we don't need that. Okay, here we have to build an amphitheater. And that should be enough for now. You can go and stay there. And you can see what's going on in Lugdunum. Nothing. Cannot reach, unfortunately. Okay, our faction leader can now get. Alright, sworn bodyguard, authority, chance of invading enemy agents. Yeah, sure, let's go for that one. Let's go for Dread Commander. Alright. Cultural tension, why not? Failed. Alright. Then you can also go to Genoa. Let's see how's going Caralis. Right, that is going well. That is going well. Oh really? Unsigned skills? Legio Auxilia. Alright, gonna take that. And logistics. Yeah, I think this deal with gods becoming our client state was a good deal. Time will show, but I have a good feeling about it. Oh, alright. This will be too much, actually. Let's retreat. I have reinforcement coming, so no point wasting good troops.
I will do that. As token of your good and continue.
What to do there? Let's just try it. Spice it up. Diplomacy a bit. Syria. Okay, let's see. Let's build. Let's build a workshop there. Get some cool upgrades. That will be useful in future. I see. One army showed up here. Okay. That is nice. So you're gonna try again to undermine authority. Wounded. Oh, son of a bitch. Alright, your besiege. Our fleet should come to reinforce. Same goes for you guys. Yes. Need to keep on pressing. Oh, that's close. Very close. But Massilia is ours now. You can also go and reinforce. Yeah, you will be fine. Now I have two. Oh, okay, I can upgrade you, that's good. Surely I'll wait for you there for one more turn. Also, then I'm gonna fix these guys as well. So yeah, let's be patient about that at least. Migdol. I think I should fight this one. Let's see what... What's the point? That'll be an easy victory. Alright, so what else to build here? Can build forum. Yeah, let's go for public forum. Manipulation 12, no. I think it would be better to just sabotage some of those armies. They're pretty strong there. Come on, give me something. God damn it. Okay, Fulvia, at least you have a level. Yeah, gonna get agent. That looks nice. All right, then you will sabotage this army in Lugdunum. Successful. Good. to see. Good to see. You go and check what's going on in Augusta Treverorum. Ah, Franks. Get the hell out of there. Alright, maybe. Should I press or should I wait? Let's wait for one turn. You're gonna get... this one, or 2 public order, 4 public order, growth, yeah, this one. Alright. And in Massilia, Church of Holy Peace. Let's get... Temple of Jupiter. Kill this one. I can leave that one. Yeah. All right. Melania. You're gonna get Fortunus, Legio Macedonica, we'll get this one and this one. Alrighty. Yes, and I didn't do this stuff here, so you're gonna give me that one, and here we're gonna build Medicus. Yeah, looking good, looking good. All right. Are they going to move those arms from Tarraco? Really? Coming to your own slaughter. Fine by me. Perfect. Doesn't matter if I release or kill. They are destroyed anyway.
I will be honest.
Ah, really? No, sure. Good. Good. Ooh, nice. Okay. What is this? Your general has got a pet fawn. The creature is not quite da-da-da-da-da, reprime, honor, sacrifice, do nothing, ah, shit. Oh, it's honor. Let's check if we can secure some promotions. Yes, we can. Alright, that's it for now. What should we then upgrade? Okay. Well, from agriculture. Scriptorium, yeah, let's go for that one. Natural philosophy, that looks good to me. All right, you're gonna sabotage again, at least try. Probably gonna fail. Oh, successful. Okay, although it was exposed, despite being exposed, it still managed. All right, You're gonna be upgraded. Alright, you assholes. Upgrade. Go on. Upgrade. Let's move up with this army and with this army as well. Here, let's build. Aqueduct, perhaps? Let's try with aqueduct. Alright, you can reach here. You will stay in the Suntio. Alright, perfect. Public order. No, okay, fuck it. Let's. It would be nice just to try to build all that. Just to try. And yes, here. Let's move this army back to Dingus. Right. Alright. You now have to go around a bit, see what's going on. Failed, alright. You're gonna sabotage again. Ah, come on. Wait. Let's upgrade. You're gonna get. What do we have here? Let's try this one. Why not? Go to Caesarea. Plenish. That will take some time. And here, this and this.
Puns. And all the stronger can you not match?
Let's join war against Huns. Let's keep Sassanids happy. Okay, agent recovered. 10 gravitas, not bad. Alright, my friend, you're gonna go here. See what's going on in Tolosa. Oh, another army, eh? Okay. Not a problem. Sabotage again. Very well. And you now go there. You're in force. You can also probably reinforce this guy. I'll go back and get some of that nice upgrades. Here we are. And go back to Visontio actually. Perfect. 81%. We have another major city. Ooh. Damn. Good. Armor. And campaign movement. That's all good. All right, nothing else. Let's see what do we have there. Soldiers of Christ. Let's get Temple of Jupiter again. Gladiator School and expanded barracks. You're gonna disrupt and undermine authority. Ah. Bestia. Oh, okay, those armies are moving north. Try to sabotage the one in Tarraco. Ah, come on. That one army here is getting trained. Failed sabotage, not good. All right, we can reach Goddess. All right. Should I quickly fight this one? Let's have one battle in this episode at least. Play a bit more with my siege weapons. So we will get a foothold in Hispania. That will be very useful then to try to stretch their forces. In both north and south direction. We'll see how that goes. Alright, dry, start deployment. You guys be out of skirmish mode. Alright, you guys go there. Oh, no, not there. Let's go there. All right. Yep, looks good to me. Playing over rounds, please. Just close the rounds. Here we go. Come on. All right. That was some hits. Woohoo. Cowabunga. Nice. How was that, 4 or 5 kills? Oh, much better.
The battle is turning in our favor.
Really? Ah, this was a miss. This could be better. Nope. Okay. Never mind. Yeah, let's try to hit those spear units. They are a tough bunch. Alright, you two. Do your magic. Boom. Nice. They are already wavering, shattered. They will shatter any second now. Look at that rain of arrows. Oh no. Right, go back. Let's engage our cav. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Go back. All right. Boom. Good. Very freaking good. Intimidate them, them, and them. Perfect. Go there. That's it. All right, that was fun. It's always fun when you're overpowered, right? How many kills? All right, almost 300 for my honorgers. That's nice. My general, damn. That was pretty cool. Also, these guys had a lot of kills. All right. All right, cool. So now we have a city in Hispania, or there's in Vetica. What do we have here? Public order. Yeah, let's leave this one for now. Kind of have docks there. Or, no, we have docks in Tingis. So here we're gonna have a good old trading port. Okay. That looks pretty cool. Let me see if I can move anywhere else. Go a bit closer. Go a bit closer. All right. Okay. Yeah. I will have to stop here. So it's going good. We took some territories. And Constantinus is still cowering. Grouping his armies in Tarraco. We'll see where that's gonna lead. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe for more. And I will see you soon in another episode. Take care.